I'm Cooper Perkins with this week's LAXMetrics powered by the NLL. The final 2 weeks of the regular season are here. Playoff race is heating up, and one team in particular has gone from the bottom of the barrel to right into contention.
It's been a tale of two seasons for the Warriors, particularly on offense. While their chance creation has been roughly the same throughout, their efficiency has changed drastically. After converting just 21% of their chances in the first 10 games, they've turned nearly 25% into goals in the last 6 games. It's a solid improvement, but it doesn't explain the entirety of Vancouver's offensive surge.
But the offensive turnaround for Vancouver is a little bit more complicated than just converting a few more chances per game. It actually all circles around one guy having the season of a lifetime.
As a team, the Warriors have seen their goal scoring jump from 9.5 goals per game to 13.7 during their late season run. Keegan Ball has been right at the center of that improvement. Ball scored 15 goals in the season's first 10 games, but has poured in 26 during the last 6 contests. He's seen his scoring average increase by a hat trick per game. Talk about an explosion. Ball's surge is responsible for more of Vancouver's offensive improvement than just a little uptick in efficiency. Ball has accounted for a third of Vancouver's goals during their last 6 games. That's more than double his contribution of 16% during the first 10 games. The Warriors' road to the playoffs runs through Keegan Ball and whether or not he can put together 2 more weeks of explosive scoring. Stay tuned for another LAXMetrics next week and visit LAXMetrics.com for more stats like these.